For our rangoli, we start with the glue, we put it onto the smallest dots. Then we sprinkle some orange rice onto the spaces that we put the glue, flattening as we move along so that we kind of get the rice into all the spaces. Then we remove the rice that doesn't fit or wasn't glued down, and we fill in the extra spaces, the open spaces, with some more glue so that we get that full look on the rangoli, and we sprinkle some more rice. Continue adding glue to each of these spaces as the video shows, and we add the appropriate colors within these spaces. So the next would be blue, and then within the petals would be the magenta, and within the circles would be the green, as the video shows. We then put some glue around the blue circle to the center, and we add the glitter around it to give it a nice little frame to complete the rangoli.